Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Plus FE. So, and first I'll open the camera app. Now tap on the settings and look for the watermark. Now you can enable it or disable in this place. So, as you wish, go back to the camera and take your photos with or without the watermark. And this is how it works. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.